Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Memorial Field in Columbus, Texas, for tonight's contest. Special thank you to our gracious host, Columbus ISD. This is a TAPS Division II Regional Championship. The winner will advance to the TAPS State Semifinals this weekend. Tonight, our contest will feature the visiting Geneva School of Bernie Eagles and the home team, Second Baptist School Eagles. Geneva comes into tonight's contest with an overall record of 15-5 and is the number 2 seed out of District 3. The SBS Eagles come into the contest with an overall record of 16-2 and are the number 1 seed from District 5. This contest is played under the sportsmanship guidelines of the Texas Association of Private and Parochial Schools. Let's cheer together as we see some great plays by both teams. Please show respect in regards to the efforts of all players, coaches, and officials. We desire a positive and energetic atmosphere in our two Christ-centered communities, setting a great example on and off the field tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask that you all please stand. We're going to open up tonight's contest with a word of prayer, and then we'll meet our starters from both teams. Let's pray. Father, what a beautiful night to celebrate your creation, your gifts, your treasures. Father, our kids before us tonight, I just pray for safety for our competitors on the field. Pray for great sportsmanship. I pray just for an electric atmosphere tonight of fun and fellowship and competition. God, I especially just want to lift up both of these schools. We are standing in the gap with our kids and our student athletes, two Christ-centered schools. Father, what a privilege it is just to pause tonight and celebrate each other in competition and fellowship in tonight's contest. Father, I pray for safety, for a wonderful time tonight. In your name we pray. Amen. First up, let's meet our visitors from the Geneva School of Bernie. The Eagles, junior number 7, Maddie Sue Arnold. Senior number 3, Catherine Chisholm. Sophomore number 8, Margaret Chisholm. Freshman goalie, Mia Cocoon. Senior number 13, Sarah Cutlass. Freshman number 16, Ella Dillinger. Sophomore number 6, Alex Doran. Senior number 9, Sam Doran. Freshman number 14, Kate Friesenhahn. Junior number 22, Isabella Godoy. Sophomore number 5, Sophia Grippy. Freshman number 17, Haley Harrison. Sophomore number 2, Haley Heinen. Freshman goalie, Wimberly Hockart. Sophomore, another goalie, Macy Jamison. Senior number 12, Valerie Cahoon. Junior number 4, Elizabeth Ladeau. Junior number 10, Noelle Murdoch. Senior number 23, Bella Boninski. Sophomore number 19, Olivia Morgan. Senior number 15, Avery Myrick. And freshman number 24, Kaylee Stringfellow. Your head coach for Geneva is Marty Morris. He's assisted by Becky Dorn. And now your lineup for Second Baptist School. Senior number 1, Alexis Gill. Senior number 2, Cameron Kelly. Senior number 3, Ariana Lumen. Junior number 4, Chloe McFarland. Senior number 5, Molly Beekman. Senior number 7, Julia Savageau. Senior number 8, Danielle Tackett. Junior number 9, Isabella Ventura. Senior number 10, Naomi Kanuma. Freshman number 11, Amy Menendez. Senior number 13, Helena Plattis. Senior number 14, Riley Brooks. Freshman number 15, Lily Baker. Junior, number 16, Ryan Brooks. Sophomore, number 20, Kat Clark. Freshman, number 21, Grace Pruitt. Sophomore, number 22, Ellie Musselwhite. Junior, number 23, Lindley Norris. Sophomore, number 24, Katinka Brecken. Sophomore, number 25, Sarah Corbin. Junior, number 26, Emily Rogers. Sophomore, number 27, Annie Engler. Sophomore, number 28, MC Torn. And senior, number 30, Luella Baker Barrett. The managers are Camilla Engler and Eva Venegan. Head coach for the Eagles, Jeff Brooks, assisted by Emily Ruff, Sammy Killian, Chelsea LeBaron, and Kwachi Kanuma.
for it.
You're not streaming.
It says
blocked.
Huh?
A lot of people are trying to watch, but it says blocked.
What do you mean it says blocked?
It's not actually streaming.
It says streaming right here.
This is what we got. I texted Scott Terrell. But I just wanted to let you know also.
Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks for that.
Yep.
I'll get in contact with him right now.
Thank you. tobacco free because it's a high school facility.
Mm-hmm. Right. You go ahead.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.